appetite, but you can't fool that man's appetite.
Down the street the other night.
Oh, I wasn't going nowhere. I've been where I was going.
That's all right. I didn't see you. You just plumb out of sight.
Man, I sure like to latch on to some of that boogie-woogie tonight.
You mean some of that fat boogie-woogie?
That's what I need.
That's what I need, too. Now, if you want to hear some boogie, then I know the place. It's just a no piano and a knocked-out bass. The drummer man's a guy they call 8-Bit Mac. You remember Doc and old Beat Me Daddy Slack. Man, it's better than chicken fried and bacon grease. Come along with me, boys, just down the road a piece.
Well, let's you and I walk on down the road a piece.
I'm walking, get going, I'm walking, I'm right behind.
knock into that cow. Man, look out where you're stepping. That ain't second base.
Kicks. It's open every night from about 12 to 6. If you want boogie woogie, then you get your fill. You put the 8 feet to you like an old steam drill. Come on with me, boy, before they lose their leaves. It's just down the road, a piece of
like to do. It really is a killer, though it never was new. They got it in a barnyard away before the Greeks, from the chickens that were grubbing and pecking with the beak. Peck on, you better loosen up your collar, latch on with your tail feathers out, dig in till it makes you want to holler. The chicken gone boogeyman will get you if you don't spread out. It's a funny little lick with a boogie woogie bass. Any hip chick can put the fever in your face. You can strut like a rooster, scratch with your feet, but whatever you do, don't you lose a beat.
Bradley with his horn and the first selection, Flying Home. little aria. Was the opening of our opera concert tonight.
Thank you.